Fuck me. So take me.
Buenos dias and welcome back to Mananoia Sandor Smith vlog. Muchas gracias for all those new followers. We are growing on this channel and that means a lot to me. Thank you so much. We are still in Santa Coloma and today we're gonna hit the road for like 30 minutes and going to shred the La Poma bike park. I'm excited. Let's jump into the car and hit the road. See you there. We're here. Parking lot is full. Wind is good. Flags are not moving. That's the first thing I saw when I came around the corner. And let's see if we know someone here. Let's warm up a little bit and then hit the gym. All right, I rode the tech line now like 5 or 6 times. Now I'm taking you with me on the tech lines. I don't know either call tech lines because you have to go so slow. I can't talk anymore.
Yo.
So tech line is super busy, so I try now the next bigger line. And fun fact, after the third ride on the tech line, I looked to the right and I saw a guy speaking French with huge eyebrows. Who's it? Loic Bruni. So he's here, the only guy I know, and smashing those whips, dude. Now I take you first ride on the medium line. I know she got a name, but I don't remember. Dude, I'm afraid. These are quite bigger than those yesterdays on the SCR trail. And already the step down, I don't really know. But yeah, we will see. Oh my god, went a bit too far on the first step down, but already the first real double feels amazing and already way more airtime than yesterday. There you see Loic Bruni. Whipsy.
Drop it.
Whoa, but made it already to here. Whoa, sick. Airtime is insane. Better than I expected. All right, change now the lens to super view. And somehow I already... I feel already more comfortable than on the tech line. Maybe it's because it's just easier to jump. Just more air time. Way more air time. You're hanging in the air. Feels so good. Wow, was für eine Line! First try! Oh, es fühlt sich so geil an! Es hat mir irgendeinen Wind verwischt. Kennt ihr das Gefühl, wenn ihr so Crankworks schaut oder irgendein so Slopestyle-Contest, wo nachher ein Rider einen Trick verkackt und nachher einfach nicht mehr weitermacht und einfach straight runterfährt? Jetzt kenne ich das Gefühl auch. Das habe ich nie verstanden.
Ja, buddy.
Let's go. Oh, Holy shit, was ist das? Holy fuck, was ist das? First go. Ah, das ist einfach abnormal. Beachless. Holy shit. Okay, maybe it was a bit stupid to go first go even without watching them first from the side or something. Not doing a track walk at all. Dude, that's insane. This airtime is incredible. Fuck me! Oh. 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 Holy shit! And on like the fourth jump.
Yeah, boy!
On this one, it feels like you're driving into a wall and it goes up, 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 steep into the sky. Wow! Crazy. And the other guy is just 13 years old and got the most C's on it. Holy shit, und jetzt bin ich da in der Quarter und ganz am Schluss bin ich ein bisschen schräg gelandet und es hat gerade so den Reifen geknickt mit 4 Bar. So ein bisschen schräg gelandet und es hätte man. Ist schon ganz etwas anderes als it's something completely different to normal dirt jumps. I never did this before. Never did so huge jumps with the hardtail. Wow, insane. He's just 13. We got now 1:30. Got too much wind on the big ones, but the medium ones should be still okay. But I'm going to drink something now, eat maybe a little bit, and then I'll come back with the 360 cam and trying something new with the 360 camera. Fun fact number 2, the good thing is the long way back from the big line because your heart rate can calm down. Oh, because yeah, I was so nervous, but it felt so good. And I talked to Loic Bruni. Did lunch, just warmed up on the tech trails and checked out if the 360 cam is working there. Now we are gonna check out the medium line. We've got now 1 hour later and it got already so much more difficult because we're riding fully against the sun and the sun is shining in your face where during the takeoff makes it so difficult and so weird to jump. Gonna have to check out the huge mulch jump as well. Okay. Oh. Oh. Holy shit, is that huge? Oh shit, first go. Send it, boy. How did I ride that out, dude? First I thought I'm gonna take it and then midair. Yeah, dude.
That was a crazy one.
That was my safe.
A wow. New one.
My yes! Look at this!
That's crazy. Clinica.
And you got it on video.
Yeah. dude. Got a new transfer though, huh?
Oh, I was so blind on the first one. I was just like, ah, and then I cased.
You're crazy.
Enduro.
Wow.
Gnarly. You see the holes?
Sorry, love, on my bike park.
How does that work? That makes no sense. Yeah. Holy shit. And you just rode out?
Yeah.
Nice and clean this time.
Dropping.
Yeah. Yeah, dude.
Wow. Anything.
Yeah, dude, it's crazy. But did you bar spin this one?
Yeah, it's completely blind.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah, there's the bar spin. Seaside. Yeah, T-Bock.
Whoa! Second first try, yeah.
There's the bar spin, suicide no hander, keep walk.
Yeah, man.
Send it. Oh. Never rode the small ones. Oh my god! How sketchy was that? I mean, I was sketchy, I didn't saw you.
Pretty much in the air at the same time.
I had some drone, fly almost in the cable. And I'm now here at the... Leg? No, I'm now here at the dual slalom and checking this out really quick. Beautiful with the sun. Woo. Yeah. Pretty rough. Yo, that's it. We call it a day. Had a great session. Tomorrow we go enduro riding. Would say leave a like, comment something cool, and subscribe. Then see you in the next one. Peace out. Okay, wait, before we end the video, I just chatted with Tom from Germany. Lorette got the sickest dirt jump trails around here. I didn't knew that. And they're gonna have a session tomorrow. So I'm trying to get in there to maybe join the session in the afternoon or evening. I don't know. Because tomorrow morning, we go enduro riding. Gonna be sick. So now, see you tomorrow.